Actor David Graham, best known for providing the voice of some famous children's TV characters, has died at the age of 99. He was the voice of Parker in Thunderbirds and Grandpa Pig in Peppa Pig. Colin Patterson looks back at his life.
We're closing in on him, lady.
Good, Parker.
Generations of children grew up listening to David Graham's voice. In the 1960s, he was Parker.
Yes, m'lady.
Lady Penelope's ever so loyal chauffeur in Thunderbirds. Basing the way he spoke on a real wine waiter.
It turned out that he'd been a retired member of the royal household. I think he worked for the Duke of Windsor. And we asked him, you know, what he thought of him. He said, oh, he's a real gent, you know. They don't make them like that anymore. And we just embroidered him from then on.
Oh, m'lady?
Is this the end of the Daleks?
He also voiced the Daleks in early Doctor Who, alongside his friend Peter Hawkins.
Exterminate him! Exterminate!
Last year, at the age of 98, he returned to provide new Dalek dialogue for a restored, colourised version of the original Dalek story.
You will move ahead of us and follow my directions.
Hello!
But for many, the part for which they will know him best was rather less menacing. 20 years ago, he became the voice of Grandpa Pig in Peppa Pig.
Let's watch some television.
David Graham said he was thrilled that voiceover work had allowed him to extend an acting career, which had included being a member of Sir Laurence Olivier's company at the National Theatre, and one that ended giving joy to so, so many.
Oh, you seem heavier than before.
David Graham, who's died age 99.